Now will you please listen to me? My daddy's gone. And I'm all alone.
Young lady, this is a most inopportune time. Surely your mother knows where he is.
I don't have a mother.
Well, then perhaps... See here, I simply have no time for lost fathers.
I didn't lose him. He was taken by...
Did you say?
Yes.
Ha! I say, do you know... No? My name is in the employ of the very fiend who was the target of my experiment. The horror of my every waking moment. The nefarious Professor Rattigan.
Meanwhile...
What a corner of London safe, while Rattigan's at large. No evil scheme he wouldn't concoct. No depravity he wouldn't commit. Who knows what dastardly scheme that villain may be plotting, even as we speak.
Quite an ingenious scheme, eh, Flavisham? And aren't you proud to be a part of it?
This whole thing is monstrous.
We will have our little device ready by tomorrow evening, won't we? You know what will happen if you fail.
I don't care! With me. I won't be a part of this evil any longer.
Very well. If that is your decision. by the way, I'm taking the liberty of having your daughter brought here.
Oh. Olivia?
Yes. Yes. I would spend many a sleepless night if anything unfortunate were to befall her.
You wouldn't!
Finish it, Flavisham!
As you wish, sir.
When I'm nasty.
Did you?
Sire? Oh.
Yes, girl.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yes!